don't
it's
know
just
if I
your
can.
Head.
Oh man. Well. Okay.
Don't be shy. It's just your head.
So I'm using this like like oven ready lasagna stuff, but you can buy fresh pasta, so it's not like hard, it's like soft pasta. Like fresh pasta, yeah. But
you can buy it?
Yeah, you can buy fresh lasagna pasta. But
in freezers?
I think in the fridge.
Mm.
What do I know? I've never gotten it before. So lazy. That requires me to buy it the day out. And I have
no time for that. How do you know how many layers to make?
However much you want it. Normally, just for my serums, 3. But yeah. I'm looking for all the zucchini in.
So your top layer should be the pasta?
No, it's still going to be the sauce.
Oh.
But I just need to put something between the zucchini and the pasta, or else it won't cook properly.
So it's okay to put it on top of each other.
Like, probably not a good idea. I'm just trying to.
Yeah.
Ah, good enough.
Yeah.
Alright, so. I was worried I'm going to run out of pasta sauce for me.
Do you eyeball the. Garlic and onions.
Do I eyeball the what?
The garlic and onions.
Oh, I guess so. It's however much you want, right? I don't think there's a hard and fast rule for how much you want. I just put in one. Put in a couple of garlic cloves. You're excited about lasagna?
Yes.
And you should be. Lasagna's are great.
I know.
Alright, the rest of this cheese, I think it's too much.
Up to you. I love it, so it doesn't matter.
Is there such thing as too much cheese?
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to Med Central.